Heavy rains over the past few days have many roads underwater, along with some parks. Meridian Township says it has shut down 5 parks because of high water. They are Ferguson, Leg, Wanch, Indian Hills, and Ottawa Hills. The rain also forcing Michigan State softball team to move its upcoming home series to Davenport University near Grand Rapids. The video you are seeing is of the heavy rain drenching the baseball and softball fields at MSU yesterday.